Hi guys, I'm Ronald Cusuna, your sales consultant from Team NPG. Welcome to Hyundai Manila Bay. Samahan niyo ako para explore ang newest lineup ng Hyundai, ang Stargazer. Let's go! It's a new standard family cars. It provides maximum comfort, advanced safety features, and ample space, perfect for creating meaningful moments with the whole family. This is the new Hyundai Stargazer. This variant is a GLS Premium Automatic. Kung mapapansin nyo, hawig na hawig siya sa Hyundai Staria for the one silhouette design. And this long strip is the LED daytime running light. Equipped na rin siya ng LED headlamp, turn signal, and fog lamp. And for our engine, it's a SmartStream G1.5 IVT, dual overhead cam, dual CVVT. It gives 115 maximum power and 14.7 maximum torque. And for the emission rating, it's Euro 4 and 40-liter tank capacity. For our tire and wheels, it's 205/55 R16 two-tone alloy wheel. For our side mirror, it's power side mirror with side repeater. And then, yung door handle natin is chrome na rin siya with proximity key. Gamit ang smart key, so hindi na natin siya kailangang susian. Just press the button here to lock and unlock. Here in our rear bumper, our tail light is already LED. So from here to here, it forms letter H to represent the Hyundai. Equip na rin ito ng high mount stop lamp, and then yung antenna natin is shark spin antenna for more sporty looks. Equip na rin ito ng back camera and 3-eye sensor. 7-seater, let's go! Very easy to access. One touch fold. Very comfortable. I'm 5'7 in a height. Leg room, meron pa siyang space. Headroom. Long road trip, kahit to down pa yan, no problem. Convenient, yes. Kahit sa mga drive-thru, meron tayong 19 cup holder. From rear, middle, and then front. Meron din tayong charging port. From rear, middle, and even sa unahan, meron din tayong wireless charger. So here in our second row, maluwag pa rin siya, very convenient. Ang maganda dito, naka-dual aircon na siya. And for long drive, meron din tayo ditong armrest. And especially kung meron tayong drive-thru, magda-drive-thru tayo. So itong table na to, standard feature po ito ng Stargazer Premium. So 3.5 kilo load ang kaya nito. And we also have here a 3 bottle holder and cup holder. And then sa other door, meron din siya. And for our charging port, meron din siya kung if ever nalawbat na tayo. So pwede natin siya ditong i-charge. And kung kailangan ng extra space sa likod, so pwede natin parang i-adjust. Maluwag pa rin yung legroom niya and then yung headroom. At mamaya, itatry natin magpasakay ng dalawang adult or 3, kasi hindi lang po ito para sa bata. Pwede rin sa matatanda. So mamaya, i-check natin. So here in our driver's seat, very comfortable. And then naka-design na to as a bucket design. So nakatulong to sa mga turning natin kasi we keep the driver in place. At meron ditong armrest for long drive. So pahingahan natin siya. At meron na rin ditong compartment. Sa view ko naman, very broad. And then meron na rin dito tayong delta glass. So nakakatulong to sa mga turning natin kasi ito yung nagsisilbi nating blind spot. Before kasi, close po yan. So wala tayong makikita. Dito naman po sa steering natin, leather up na siya. And then, tilt up and down. And telescopic. Steering control naman, nandyan na rin po ang cruise control, voice recognition, Bluetooth connectivity, and then lane following assist. Push start na rin po ito for our infotainment. 8 inches na rin ito with Android and Apple CarPlay. So we can use our phone to mirror. So kung mag-google tayo or mag-google map, pwede natin siyang gamitin. Ang maganda dito, we have a lots of compartment here. And then meron din dito. So secret compartment siya. And then ang maganda dito, wireless charger na rin siya if ever na gumagamit tayo ng Waze, so malakas tayo sa battery. We can use our wireless charger. And then meron lang pwedeng mga phone diyan, especially smartphone and Apple phone. For our automatic transmission, we can shift it into manual mode, so plus minus. Makikita na rin natin dito ang drive mode. Meron siyang apat na mode. Sports, Eco, Normal, and Smart. Meron na rin tong ESP. For our safety features, we have dual airbag with side and curtain. We also have lane keeping assist, lane following assist, rear occupant alert, and for to reiterate here. So this is it, full pack talaga ang ating Stargazer. Ngayon, magpapasakay tayo ng 7 person para matry natin kung gaano kaluwag ang ating Stargazer. So tara! So ayun guys, sasabi ko na lahat except for the price. So the price for this variant, Stargazer Premium, 1,258,000, and we offer a lots of promos here in Yuli, Manila Bay. For those who want to experience this one-of-a-kind MPV at the market, we offer also a test drive here in Yuli, Manila Bay. So you may contact me or text me. My name is Ronald Custuna, your sales consultant under Team NPG. Please do like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching!